Finland, 1899. A young artist enters a competition to design a new company logo. Hugo Simbari has a liking for symbolic themes. He decides upon a figure from the classical world, a symbol of power and protection, the Griffin. Simbari won the competition, and while a lot has changed since then, things with real purpose.